Oklahoma Highway Patrol responding to another fatal accident, this one in Garfield County. Police say 82-year-old James Hankey thought he put his car in park. Tragically, the vehicle was in reverse. Hankey stepped out of the vehicle when it began rolling backwards. He attempted to gain control of the car when he fell. The vehicle ran him over. Hankey was taken to the hospital where he died.